Fix Android Wi-Fi connected but no internet access problem. Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to quickly fix Wi-Fi connected but no internet access problem on any Android device. But before we get into the business of the day, please allow me to pass this. For those of you who follow my channel, you know my videos are straight to the point, no messing around at all. I don't mess around. But I would like to take this opportunity to ask you guys to please subscribe, like and share this video if it helped you fix your problem. Also, don't forget to leave a comment should you have one. Yes, I would like to hear what you guys think about what we do on this channel. That out of the way, let's get back to fixing Android network connected but no internet access problem. First thing first, is it your problem or is it your router problem? If the internet works fine on other devices on your network, the problem is with your device or its Wi-Fi adapter. On the other hand, though, if the internet doesn't work on other devices onto your network too, then the problem is most likely your router, so you don't need to do whatever I'm going to be describing in this video. We are going to fix this problem in four simple steps. First, find your router, find your Wi-Fi connection. You're going to need to go to settings. And then go to connections, and then you're going to go to Wi-Fi. All right, we just simply tapping onto all those options there. All right, now next thing is we're going to change network settings to static. To do that, we're gonna go and we're gonna long press the connected Wi-Fi. In my case, it's this important thing here. You long press it, and then you're going to select manage network settings. And then from there, you're going to show advanced options. Yeah, it was already checked. Okay, show advanced options. And then you're going to locate the DHCP. Okay, it's under IP settings. Normally, it will be set to DHCP. It will be like that. So you will select the DHCP and change it to static. All right, so we have changed our connection from DHCP to static, which this means that the router doesn't automatically connect our phone to the Wi-Fi network. Now it doesn't automatically connect to it and give us an automatic IP address. This time we're going to give our device, the phone, a static IP address, which the router will always use. So we're not leaving this option to the router to always connect to give our phone an automatic IP address. All right, so that's step two. Now step three, change the IP address. We're going to locate the IP address, which is the first one here, and then we're going to need to change it. But anyway, the IP address that is currently assigned to our to my network right now, or to my phone, is 192.168.1.104. So I need to change that IP address. All right. An IP address has four sections. They are separated by dots. This IP address, you will see that the first section is 192. The second one is 168. The second one is 1. The third one is 1. The fourth one is 104. So the part that we need to change, it's very important, guys. The only part that you need to change is the last section of your IP address. Okay, so the way I normally want to change it is just to change the last number and increase it by 1. There was 4, so I increase it by 1 to make it 5, and then save. All right, step number 4, we're going to check and see if we have the connection. Check and see if the issue is fixed. All right, so as you can see, my network issue is fixed, but in some instances, it might not be fixed. The reason might be because the IP address that you have assigned to your phone, the static IP address, is already in use by another device on your network. So what you need to do, you need to repeat step 3, all right? You need to repeat step 3 where you change the IP address. But anyway, I think you need to repeat, because when you do save, it will take you right out to connections, to your Wi-Fi connections. So what you need to do, you need to long press. And that is from step 2. So you need to repeat step 2 and long press manage network settings, and then you're going to show advanced settings. If you checked it previously, this time around it will still be checked. You don't need to change the IP settings. It's static already. You just come to the last section of your IP address and then increment it again. It was 5, then we choose 6. We just increment the last number. Whichever last number is there, we increment it, and then we save again and see if the problem is resolved or not. The only problem you will get is if that IP address is assigned to another device, then it will not work. So you need to keep on doing that. Like you can see in this instance here, it seems as if number 106 is assigned to another device. And yes, I'm getting this problem here, connected, but no internet, because that IP address is already taken. So I need to repeat step 2. Again, long press, manage network. It's already static. I change that to 7 and then save. All right, to see. Is it there? Yeah, number 7, it seems to be free and the connection is coming. I'm connected. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. That's the only way you keep the life, the lifeblood of this channel flowing. Please subscribe and also like this video. Leave a comment and also share it to a friend if it did help you. That's it for today. Peace. I'm out.